Watch what happens at her ankle when she lets go of the wall. You see how her ankle wakes up and starts moving? Now go ahead and hold on to the wall. It's going to turn it off.